So this last weekend in the Austin real estate market will tell you everything you need to know about real estate in Austin this fall. My name is Jeff Miller. I'm a residential real estate specialist focusing on the greater Austin area and the communities just north of Austin. Today we're going to talk about the numbers as we go November 1st, 2021 and kind of what to expect coming this fall. But this last 3 days is a microcosm of everything you need to know. So let's go through the numbers and we'll talk about it. New listings that came up this weekend, which was the last 3 days, we had 285 new listings come on the market. We had 202 listings adjust their price, actually lower their price. And then we had 68 listings come back on the market. So our total number of listings available on the market this weekend were 555 homes. Of those, 36% had a reduced price and 12% we're back on the market. Now we did have stuff go under contract this weekend. We had a total of 515 homes go under contract and we had 408 closings happen this weekend. So it was a very busy weekend, as almost always, in the Austin real estate market. But what is the microcosm? What does this tell you as a buyer or as a seller? It tells you this: 36% of the homes had to lower their price. Yes, there are still homes in this area that are going multiple bid in very, very, very desirable areas, but that is not the norm anymore. So if you're a buyer, man, get off the bench, let's go. You've got a chance to buy a home without having to get into a bidding war. And if you're a seller, man, you wanna use the right agent, someone who's gonna really understand these numbers and help you to set your price right to give you the opportunity to get top dollar for that. So I don't have a crystal ball and I can't predict what's going to happen the rest of this fall in 2021 and going into the new year. But when you look at those numbers I just gave you, it tells you that a lot of sellers are going to continue to overprice their homes, which is going to force them to lower the price of their home, which will give you buyers a better chance of getting into a home. And smart sellers will work with someone like myself who will help you to set the price correctly so that you can make it a good transaction, buyer and seller. Anyway, hope that helps. If you need any questions answered about the Austin real estate market, or I can help you buying or selling in any way, feel free to reach out to me. My contact information is right there, and you all have a great week.